There's a common misconception that artists simply know how to draw things, when in reality, what we've learned to do is to see, to look at the subject that is in front of us, and begin to record what our eyes find in evidence. A continuous contour line drawing merely suggests two things. One, it's a continuous line, does not stop. Put the pencil down and don't lift it back up until the drawing is complete. And two, contour is documenting the shapes that are seen. Shapes that are both outlines and shapes that are describing where light may begin or end. So now you see there is the outline of the collar of a shirt, the outline of the shoulder and the neck. To get back to another spot, we retrace over some of our lines. These contours, at times, are misconstrued, and it's necessary to go back over, as you just saw, to reshape. There is a light shape of the nose, the light on the end of the nose around a nostril. The nose is not simply made up of one large shape, but multiple shapes, depending on how the light is hitting it. As artists draw these continuous contour lines, it's like there is an ant walking along the edge of these shapes, leaving footprints and tracing where they have been. As it goes to other areas to render the entire figure in this case, it can find other lines that exist or retrace back over previously drawn lines. Areas around an eye, as you can see here, are filled with small shapes created by the various contours of the mouth, in this case, or the eyes. Slowing down, an artist begins to see all of the lines that really exist within a subject. So this is key. Drawing one long continuous line that does not stop and going very slow. This video has been speeded up over twice as fast as the initial drawing took. Continuous contour line helps an artist see.